in time. Jesus Christ, you turning left, I can understand, but if you're turning right, you're just sitting in the road.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Like that.
God damn it, and now honk on a bitch. Move! Get over, bitch!
Oh, goodness.
That's when you have rage, you big bad bitch. Excuse me. This in the middle of the highway. Good thing they didn't slam us.
And that's why you're up there.
Shut up. I don't want to know.
Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die.
Again, with the people in the middle of the road.
Stop.
Where's the cop?
My God. No, we're not gonna honk.
No, this is not a honking situation. You people need to get in the turning lane, though. You are going to cause an accident. Can I get over?
No. Too many blind spots. Maybe.
Oh, someone's letting them go.
Okay. white BMW. Not sure what series, but it's a BMW that cut me off, and then get in nowhere. And I'm in front of a Mercedes. A Mercedes drives better than a BMW. I'm actually surprised. Bitch. Merging in behind me. If you want to get me, go ahead, bitch. I dare you. You're stuck behind a Jeep now. It's the same. Oh, you want to turn? Now why the did you get in this lane then? You want to cheat traffic? Is that what you want to do? Asshole. No, not behind the Versa. Oh my god. There was my f***ing fried chicken, my f***ing rice dressing, my mac and cheese. People, I don't have my fried chicken with me, but come on, move, bitch!
6.7, I think.
You had a yield sign, you f***! Where was everybody that was speeding? We all got to the light at the same time.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto 14th Street.
Uh-oh, retard alert! Retard alert, class!
Yes, sir. We'll do another test. Where did that guy come from? That guy is like, he's on the turning left because he is way past the intersection. Yeah, that's what he is. Look, he's in the middle lane. He's in the middle lane right there. His light is right there. My light is right here. He's right there. There's no light. Literally. Oh my God. Talk about oblivious as f***. And he's just gonna sit there. No, you needed to turn left. You are one. You're special. I'm alright. I'm feeling so dumb. People, what the hell? Dear God Almighty. I put on my turn signal in the progress. Who the fuck was at fault right there? At least I didn't skid on the buzz things, and plus you enter right here for the turning lane. people. Of course, it was this guy's fault because he's on his phone. What the fuck? You just don't stop in the middle of the fucking road! You don't just don't! You're an idiot! You're a fucking idiot! What the fuck? Stupid Kia! There's a fucking driveway to do that shit! Dumb Kia! Rage mode activated. Okay. Okay. Sometimes I see. That was the only thing that car even used to turn in lane. No, they're making an illegal U-turn. What the f***? Smank? No! 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 You're f***ing Noron, man! You're from Neptune, bitch!
Slam a screen door! Taylor Swift was on point right there. Why do you do that?
Jesus. I prevented an accident from happening right there.
That's like about crazy, don't you think? Stop. Dumb shit. I would beat y'all if y'all did that. I would let y'all do that. And grabbed it, I'm like, catfish, they saw a snake. Scared the crap out of them. Yeah, so. Do not ever lean over on my car. Sorry, but with the wind, he's doing what I'm about to do. I'm gonna go.
That was my fault 100%. I did look, there was no one. Oh my god, bitch, next time look. That's not smart. What the f*** just happened right there? Holy shit!
Rather than target our toes, sometimes we have to go to Walmart. We just think it's like, I have to go to Walmart.
Get the
answer.
Hello, can I help you?
Your f***ing drivers suck. What the f***? Oh, they almost hit. I don't know what my camera caught that. Holy shit. Wow. That's why you pay attention. Is trying to make a U-turn right there.
What?
That silver Honda Accord.
Yeah. What are they trying to do?
I don't know. Hopefully my camera caught that. Just like filming this right here. It's like, dude, you have like so much room to back up. So just look at that.
What is this?
Now that's a true definition of a bad driver.
Really?
Is he going to hit the curb again? No, he's good.
Yeah.
You couldn't brake. You hit that bus, you hit that car, and you hit the vehicle.
Yeah, see, if there was someone right there, I would have either A, swerve right and go into the ditch, or B.
There's a cop right there. Oh, good. bar, Soto.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for that in advance.
What? This guy's freaking tugging the fuck out of me.
Okay, but hand signaling doesn't do anything. If anything, it causes people to get mad at
If anything, he's going to get me rear-handed.
There's no honking. Be as verbal as you wish.
It is Linda Ronstadt. Girl, we could talk. It's so easy. I love her voice. My goodness. Talk about Rock and Roll Hall of Famer right there. Linda Ronstadt. She has deserved it for many, many years. And speaking of deserving, I think there's some birthdays, anniversaries today, and you're deserving of a wish. We're going to celebrate your birthday, your anniversary. Happy, happy birthday to you. Happy anniversary to you. You know, my buddies Fast and Jen, they love to celebrate birthdays and anniversaries.
To join in.
Stupid ass.
Happy New Year.